这个我们这边的名产啊，花蟹。这是你平时抓的就会这种的。对呀。
This is why I come to Fuji Fishing Harbor. Look at the food here.
我们本来啊，富基渔港啊，是没有港的。以前那个螃蟹没有人要吃的。
I've taken you here to Laomei Village, Old Plum Village. It's a very historical village that's on the north coast of Taiwan, and it services, the people who live here, service the Fuji Yugang, which is right next door. We've come here for two basic reasons. The first one is to talk to some old crab fishermen here, who I'll introduce you later. That's a big industry here. And then we're also gonna take a look at Fuji Yugang, which I've been to many, many times with my boat. It's a great fishing harbor. It has great food and little restaurants on it, and we'll go visit that in a moment. Laomei Village, like a lot of the small fishing villages in Taiwan, the life here revolves around the sea. The younger men and the older men to some extent go out fishing, and the ladies, and particularly the older ladies, go onto the reef and collect the crabs and shells. In Fuji Yugang, about 70% of the fishermen catch crabs. Xu Balang is here. He's a famous crab fisherman who's going to show us about crab fishing. Xu Balang, 你是徐巴郎吗?
不是,我是他儿子。
Oh, okay, 你好,你好,我是李豪。 那你爸爸什么时候来的?
爸爸应该中午过后吧。
Okay, 好,你也是开渔船是吧?
对。你开始怎么样的渔船? CD4的。
哇, CD4那么大, 你渔船是不是在福居渔港?
对对对。
哦, 能不能过去看一下, 多了解?
好啊, 可以啊。
第二艘是你的是不是？对对对对，啊，这个是朋友的船。哦，我看到很多的蟹楼，你的船还没有？还没有，现在在
对啊。
OK。九月螃蟹比较多。那你从这里开到哪里抓？
七北海域。
七北海域。
差不多要三个半小时，四个小时。
哦，也不是很远的。那你当时放多深？
差不多八十米。那你的船可以装多少个？差不多两千多个。哇，两千多个。对啊。那要等多久才可以烧回来？早上下，然后隔天就可以抓，差不多两天三天回来一次。OK，
那你可以抓多少个螃蟹？最多的话，旺季的话，三天回来可以2000斤。哇，这是最黄的一年是吧？对啊。哇。
一年一年少，因为抓的人多啊，全球暖化也有关系。哦，了解了解。那你刚说了，现在到九月份，你在延伸钓。这一段时间就是没有螃蟹吧，就是要维持生计。OK， 然后就是第二个副业，延伸钓。好，那你怎么延伸钓？走，我们去后面看一下。好，谢谢。 这个就是延伸钓。
So this kind of fishing is called in Chinese yensan diao. In English, it's long line fishing. And they use a very long line with all these hooks attached to it and put it out and then leave it in the water and the fish will come and eat it. 你大概什么时候出去钓这种的鱼？看潮水啊，通常都是两三点、三四点。OK。那那个身子多长？两百弦。两百弦。那这里要放什么东西？ 肉吗？或者鱼饵？鱼饵。放那个男油。那你三点晚上出去，你什么时候再回来？差不多6个小时至8个小时。OK，
这个马上放，马上拉回来。OK
OK，
就跟我们钓鱼一样。这个方式钓鱼，你几乎可以钓怎么样的鱼？都有。对啊，龙虾也会上来。然后加纳、黑猴。还有龟啊，对啊。你给我看。<笑> 没有
哇，真的哦，他吃了别的鱼啊。
对，哇。
So this would be a typical catch with jana, and you can also see there's even a lobster on top. The variety of fish you catch with this method is really broad, and you never know what you're going to catch. But obviously, it's still a good way to make a living, and then people will come to Fish Harbor here, Fuji Yugang, and buy these fish from him as fresh as they can be.
那个老船是几十年前的？这个啊，就差不多四十几年船。哇！
You can see this old boat is very different than mine. This is 40 years old. It's got no aircon for one thing, like mine. But the feel in here is amazing. The old wood paneling, the old controls. This old boat has a great feeling to it. And you can see again how little emphasis is placed on comfort in Taiwanese fishing boats. They're all about function. 这个船有洗手间吗？
洗手间有啊，有啊，
哦，那很现代的，没有。我发现台湾的渔船很多都没有洗手间，CT3几乎没有，CT2更没有。它空间太小。对啊，对啊。I want to introduce another very traditional feature of Taiwanese fishing boats very quickly for you. All the large boats and even some of the smaller ones have a small temple on it, or a small area to pray to Maju. And as I've said before, Maju is the protector of fishermen. And so you'll always see that, you'll see the lights on, and you'll see they also have joss sticks in here, which gives the wood such a nice, rich, and smoky color to it. That's something that is very characteristic of Taiwanese ships. And you will see, even though the space is very small in here, Maju has a very prominent and beautiful space to keep the fishermen safe. So this is the famous feature of Fuji Fishing Harbor, is that they have this live seafood market here. I used to take my yacht here and I'd tell people, we're going to Fuji for the lunch, and it sounds very exotic, all the way to Fuji. I said, no, Fuji Fishing Harbor. But it is still very exotic. Look at all the seafood you can find here. Let's go see if we can find Sugar's wife, Hui Qi, to sell us some fish. Come on. Huiqi，
哎，你好，你好，你好，你好，哇，你今天很多的东西，今天东西比较少，哦，真的吗？真的，这个我们这边的名产啊，
就是
花蟹，哦，OK，
这是你平时抓的，就会这种的，我们自己家的船都抓这个，哇，很漂亮啊，
很漂亮哈，
那个不是等地的，是不是？那个叫做水姑娘，
水姑娘，澳洲进口的，
哇，台湾的是怎么样啊？
台湾的是这种，台湾的是这个，
哦。 哦，这是你抓的这种的，哦，你自己抓的，
这个很凶，
很凶啊，
这个还好，小只还好，大只的抓不住，
这个会蜇人。哦，OK，那个是那个是那个
鳗鱼，对，
这是海里的，
海里的，
哦，
这个也是我们自己抓的。
OK，他们会要啊，是不是？
会咬，所以用网子套起来。
哦，看到它的，
对，
这个怎么住啊？
可以红烧，可以三杯，钓炖。哇，你这样的说，我开始饿了，
不到腰哎，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对， The wife sells the fish. And they also have a restaurant where you can eat the fish. So you can have a one-stop shop here. And that's the beauty of Taiwan. Everything from the ocean to the shop to the table, all in one family. You got to know the quality is good. There's one other thing I wanted to show you about Hui Qi's fish market here, and it's quite important. If you look here, they actually have a chart that shows you what is too small to eat for each type of crab. Or if the crab here has eggs in it, you shouldn't eat it. And this is all about sustainability and conservation. I think that's a very important part. They make sure that the crab they sell and the animals they sell are sustainable. This is why I come to Fuji Fishing Harbor. Look at the food here. We're gonna enjoy Fuji Harbor's great seafood. Cheers. Shuga, jiapeng. And the best thing is to share it with friends.
吃饭。
谢谢你，吃饭了，吃饭。 I just had a great lunch at Hui Chi's restaurant. The most important thing, which is the next thing I want to take you to, is to go see the old fisherman who's going to tell us a little bit about the history of Fujiyogang Shubalang. He's a really interesting guy. I think you're going to enjoy the interview a lot. Let's go find him.
他们不了解渔民的生活是怎么样的。
我参加。
我起来。
哦，参加。好，
卖苦。
卖苦。
那你现在还是出海吗？
现在我都没有出海了。
你现在几岁？可以问吗？八十。
90了。
哦，90。哇，看不出来。
和我们一起同事们啊，全部回家回观光了。我还有留我一个人在这个地方。你看看现在，我地瓜。每一年地瓜种的，
你还是种地瓜了？
哎呀，哇！我们本来啊，富基渔港啊，是没有港的。为什么富基渔港会做那个渔港呢？就是富基渔港这个地方啊，很特别的。
对，很特别的。
那个鱼哦，你无论你什么鱼，都会到这个地方来。没有到这个地方来的鱼哦，不算鱼的。
那为什么？是不是黑潮跟
你？那个哈、哦、太奇怪了。这个哈、哦，你现在呢？你讲那个这个螃蟹啊，以前那个螃蟹没有人要吃的，他那个大公的那个
是扔掉了，不要了。
那个脚这么很大，那个脚哦，咬起来出那个脚。
是这样，那别的就不要了。
那个有人讲的是、啊。吃那个螃蟹哦，那个头会晕啊，乱搞乱讲啦，哎呀，乱七八糟。到以后的时候，你看看，这个好东西呢。
Fuji Harbor became famous is because of the crab industry many years ago. Because you have the current coming together here from both sides of the ocean, you have the tidal current coming from the Pacific, the Heizhou, as well as the one that goes through the Taiwan Strait coming together. You have a lot more abundant crabs here, and the crabs here are better.When they figured that out, they started coming here to catch the crab.
那为什么螃蟹到这一段越来越少？就是那个拖网。
哦，拖网，对呀。
用这个笼子抓没有关系，重点是拖网。
对，我了解。
你现在这个拖网没有给它解住的时候。到时候这个螃蟹会没
就没了，对啊，对，
就是会没有，
对，
没有
很大的。
你不是螃蟹没有哦，
对，
其他的鱼还是没有大。
今天我谢谢你的时间，你告诉我们很多我以前不知道的东西。那我下次开我的船过来，我们能不能一起吃个饭呢？
还可以，
好，好。
你怎么样子？你船哦，开到这个地方来，放在物资一港，我给你雇嘛。
那太好了，
没有关系。
好，谢谢你，谢谢。
真的
谢谢，好，谢谢。
哎呀，今天
等一下，
太难得了，
谢谢，谢谢。